the whole second half of the season to play.
He's a
step on, and he was clearly shot by Klein, missed the net. Yandel with a drive, score! Jesper Fast with a deflection, and the Rangers lead it 2-1.
This starts with Stepan. They get over the blue line, and then Stepan just stays with it. One shot goes wide. Boston can't get a piece of it. And then that shot by Yandel, deflected in by Jesper Foss. And this line, it was a knuckling shot, as you can see there. And there just simply wasn't much room. That would have been 2 feet wide on the short side, maybe 10 feet wide on the short side. And Foss gets a piece of it, somehow sneaks it in on the short side. And the Rangers, with two here in the third period, take a 2-1 lead. What a deflection by Jesper Foss. And this line, Sam, that was a good move by Elaine Vigneault, changing up those lines, because every time the Stepan line has been on the ice, they've had pressure. Miller's been good over on that side.